you know, Scott was a great singer, and I think what he was also was a great poet. He really, his imagery and his wording was always amazing, always amazing. Very personal, very personal. And there's some songs that he wrote about that I don't really even know what he was writing about or trying to express. There was a lot of turmoil in this record especially, and it shows on these songs. But I always appreciated him as a singer as well as a poet.